this is Pac-12 football every Saturday. Something crazy is going
to
happen.
It gives you an opportunity to do something great.
It's going
to
be awesome. Sun Devil Stadium is going to be packed 75,000.
So much passion and so much hard work into that game.
It's so fun to just go out and you know you got something on the line and you're fighting for it.
The game's in Tempe. It's at night. So therefore, Arizona State's going to upset.
A near sellout crowd is expected to fill Sun Devil Stadium in Tempe.
This is a big night for us and a game that we have to win to get to the next level.
I'm going ASU. Jalen Strong has a really big game. Sun Devil Stadium, they've hosted a Super Bowl here, several Fiesta Bowls, NFL games. But in the long history of this facility, this is one of the biggest games ever played here.